thing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. Tell the kids we used to be.
Yeah.
I'm probably going to
breathe.
Free,
go ahead. No, wait, I want to.
Okay, guys, so this is the Breathe Takeover, and we're going to be playing Finish the Lyrics.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, we are ready. Ready. If me and my gang pull up.
What?
You never love, love, love.
No.
No. Okay, this is the second Finish the Lyric. All right.
Okay,
if we just broke up this morning.
No, I'm outside by tonight. GPS told me to turn left all the right.
Hey. Yay. Today I'm going to be interviewing the girl behind the camera.
The editor.
She's just the editor. This is my vlog, though.
The videographer.
This is my vlog.
So,
all right, we're here at the San Diego Christian and San Diego. Are we at San Diego State?
Yeah.
Yeah, San Diego State game. Who do we predict to be the win?
Neither.
Oh, the San Diego Christian Hawks.
Oh, ready?
Hashtag cancel Jules.
There you go.
We should cancel Jules 2022, 2023, 2024, 2025.
Oh
yeah, we got tattoos.
This one.
Oh, okay. I have this one.
I didn't get one.
Oh, the flash is on. Hot girl summer or Christian girl autumn?
Christian girl friends. That they're just
hot girl summer or Christian girl autumn?
Hallelujah.
For free?
Do these toes belong to you?
So right now we're with Aline.
What are you not?
So we just ordered coffee. Here is Queen.
Queen.
Making coffee. Yeah. She's making the coffee, toasting the bagels. It's just her. Can we give her some praise? Woo! Higher ground. What show are you watching currently?
Right now, I'm actually watching no shows because I go home and sleep and I put on either a Disney movie or I put on like Criminal Mind. Oh wait, that is a show.
Oh my gosh.
But like, I only put on Criminal
Mind. What an idiot.
Dude, like.
What an idiot, bro.
But they took Criminal Minds off Netflix.
Dude.
I put it on Hulu.
Dude.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna proceed.
Bro, we don't say one.
Bro, honestly,
oh,
like.
Oh, let's just, yeah. Where are you at?
Why is
whoa,
she talking?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hear me out.
Cinnamon on a bagel is delicious.
Morning struggles.
I made an experiment and I put cinnamon and sugar in it and I made it sweet. Because that's the only way I eat cream cheese.
Her knives are hurt.
Prediction for the game?
Are
you saying it's
gonna be? I'm gonna say it's gonna be a close game. Hawks are gonna come out on top.
Okay.
Game day prediction.
Wow, Stevie, this is a good angle.
What's your game day prediction?
What's Clifford's
fault?
You guys
are gonna win. Okay. Point blank, period.
But I feel like a lot of you guys,
I'm asking
you this
because
this is gonna happen every day. You guys are gonna
win.
Somebody's gonna
get
hurt.
No!
No!
Someone's gonna get injured?
Don't
save
her!
Wait,
I love this right here.
So I think you're gonna play.
In the morning when I rise,
you mentioned Daddy's money right there. You see that? What's the end result?
We're gonna win today.
Okay.
Okay, the confidence.
Probably.
Okay, last question. What is your best quote you have for today for our game?
Hold the rope.
Here's Caleb. What class are we going to right now?
We're going to anatomy.
Going to anatomy. How
Facts.
Do you feel?
I feel pretty solid.
Okay.
Yeah.
True. All right, class just ended early. I wish he would have told us that because then I wouldn't have bought a bagel. Now I'm gonna drive home. I mean, to my dorm.
Look at this. Oh my God. No gas.
No gas.
I wish I would have got the picture of your eyes.
Have you guys ever had the breakfast burrito at Chick-fil-A? Go get it right now.
Shut.
Game day prediction.
Why don't you
game day prediction? I think Angie's gonna do an amazing save today.
What'd you say?
The amazing save today. Let's get that dub, guys.
Yeah.
Abigail's ready. Meadow's ready. Lena and Malia are ready. Malia's about to crack somebody today, boy. Malia.
How do you feel about your new position as center defender?
Oh. I like it a lot, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm winning a good amount of balls in the
game. Yeah, I actually have a microphone in the car.
And I get to play with Nana on the field. I don't hear anything. You guys hear someone talking over
here? Alright guys, just arrived to the field. Here's coach.
Yay.
Okay.
Tonight's
gonna be
great
vibes.
Yeah.
Good dub.
Yeah,
can
play minutes.
Thumbs
up.
Here are jerseys.
Can I get your pre-game prediction?
Oh, we're gonna win 3-1.
Yes, I agree. This is also my prediction. What's wrong?
Oh, MCL and patella.
How are you going to address this? Yay!
Hurry up, bro.
Oh, I thought you were talking to her. Okay.
I understand that.
Super cool. Okay.
You think you'll play me?
Oh.
Hi.
Game day prediction?
Feeling good. I'm feeling great.
What's the score of the game?
What's the score?
Score of the game.
Stop moving the table.
We're gonna have a shutout. First of all, we're gonna have a shutout.
True.
Feeling like 2-3-0.
Mhm.
2-3-0.
I agree with that.
2-3-0.
I agree with that. Look at this. Amazing. Amazing.
She want to fight. She want to tussle.
God. In prayer and then direct.
Really great.
From not starting to not even playing to starting.
I feel great and I feel like we're gonna win.
Oh, yeah!
Win by half.
Go, just go, just go, two!
Hopefully, like 2-0.
How do you feel?
True.
It was a good fight. That's all
really
I can
good
say.
Fight. Layla came in with the game tire. She said, boom, at the top of the box. And we said, yo!
Oh!
And I went like, just like that.
Hard, right? Just see who you get the shovel to.
That's right. That's
I love it. Let me see.
Oh, I'm going to have a ball. I hope next year's freshmen are cute.
Me too.
Oh shit, there were like 50 of them.
No,
I'm totally young.
Sometimes they're green. That's green.
Hazel.
That's green. I know you're not talking with your fake eyes.
I didn't say what my eyes were. We're talking about her eyes, and her eyes are hazel because they're green and brown. That's what hazel is.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes, we're back at La Jolla Beach.
Yes.
And Caitlin's came here for a beach bonfire.
Here we have Elena.
Yeah, hi.
And
Elena.
We have Aline.
And
we
Caleb.
Have Caleb.
Your friend Caleb. I got these shorts at Didi's. I got this bathing suit off of Shein. And I got this from my mom's closet.
Okay, wait, do one for me.
Okay.
Okay, I got this from the thrift store. I got these from my teacher. I got this from Pink.
Okay, I got this from Forever 21.
Got it.
I got this from Forever 21.
Yes.
Got this Amazon. This, I have no idea. Oh, no. Route 21.
I got this from the baseball team. I found these shorts at a friend's house. I just decided to take them. And these are like really comfy. I got them off Amazon.
Yeah.
Put it up at the beach.
You heard it. From the 619.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey.
Thanks for driving me.
Bye, Elaine. I'm cleaning up my car.
Soccer balls. People's random clothes and shoes.
What's
up, guys?
This is Chipoya. He's a dragon.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
All right. Hey, and just an important question. Will Jules play tomorrow?
Maybe.
That's what I said.
Sheila, important question.
Huh?
Important question.
What question?
You can't lie.
What?
You can't lie, okay?
About what?
Will Jules play tomorrow?
Maybe like 10 minutes.
Okay. Wow. Look at these people. Security.
Okay, we made it to the field.
Gelato.
We got pomegranate, raspberry, and lemon, and truffles. So we'll each take a bite of each one.
And then we'll like roast it.
You ready?
She's
actually.
Havoc, week two. We're gonna ball up.
Okay, let's go. How is it?
It's going pretty well.
Yeah.
You know, they're warming up. I thought there was gonna be tacos, you know?
Yeah, me
Where
too.
Where the tacos at, man?
For real.
But it is what it is.
Yeah.
Let's see. See how good they are.
They're so good.
We're about to go ball up against them.
Are we actually?
No, we're not.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. She just had her first American goal. How do you feel?
Really good, babies.
Put her in!
I want to go in.
It's okay. Hey, wait.
Welcome to our monthly. I'm
not talking. Can I get an ASMR from Bree?
Yeah.
Come here.
Okay, grab it. Can I do an ASMR too?
Yeah.
You leaving?
Yeah.
Come on.
Eat.
It'll be perfect.